Hello and welcome. The map we're checking out today is the bridge. We've already done this map once before, but it has been tweaked significantly since then, so we're doing it again. There are the last remaining civilians in the area. Yes, and we're gonna have to rush down there to save them. What is that icon?
Sir. Orders, Lieutenant.
Alert.
Bug attack inbound.
Lock and load. Moving out.
Sir.
I don't know why I didn't recognize that icon at all on the fleet liaison. I guess that's what shows up. Maybe when you pick the Marines. I guess that just shows. Okay. Oh, hey, engineers. I guess that just shows how infrequently I actually pick the Marines option. Wasn't there a sign here before?
Construction complete.
I feel like maybe there was. Okay, what did we do last time? I did... I think I did three engineers last time. The option to get more engineers is gone? Okay, hoppers are already on their way.
Sir.
Let's just make all of my people target hoppers.
Bug attack inbound.
Sir. Marauders online.
Okay, we're flying them in. What else should I grab? More rocket guys or more snipers? I mean... We don't have much... We're so much more limited this time around. I guess I'll just get snipers. Yeah, priority target hoppers, I suppose. Now we're gonna do the same thing we did last time, which is... Can't tell if they're all shooting or not. Does not look like they all are. We're gonna do the same thing we did last time, which is...
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
As soon as the... Oh, there's supplies around we can go get.
The next battle here, sir.
Let's go do that as well. But yeah, what I was saying is, as soon as it prompts us that the other sides are being attacked as well, I hope I have time to go get those resources now. Before we are attacked.
Sir, Intel reports a new bug threat in our sector. Alert, bug attack inbound.
Definitely a curious choice. I wonder why limit us so much. Like, I can't get
a unit has been promoted, sir.
Any normal kind of rifle troopers or anything.
Sir.
And I can't. I'm gonna have to be really careful with this. With this combat engineer, because if we lose him, that's it. He's gone. So really, I'm gonna have to reload if he dies.
Roger that. On the ground. Yes, sir.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Move out. Scan for targets.
Okay, let's check the beach to see if there's anything down there as well.
Need something perforated.
Okay, I'm just gonna do this.
Need something perforated.
That's a lot of tigers. They have not found anything, so they can. You know what? Let's preemptively position them over here. We'll preemptively position our other sniper on this side as well.
Alert.
It looks like maybe only it looks like maybe there was only that one resource to grab down here. We'll check over here as well, but it seems like that was it.
Engineers, now hear this. Sir.
Miss me? Keep low.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Sir.
Marauder, online.
Okay, I think that message was telling us about the Arachnids attacking over here.
We've advanced to the next battle. Bug attack inbound.
In which case, my power suit guys are gonna have to leave. Okay, that's definitely new.
Sniper team.
Miss me?
Sir. Yes, sir.
We've got a unit under attack.
You're looking for the A squad.
On the back.
Where's the
alert? Bug attack inbound.
On me.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Perfect. This is why I kept one of them over here, or two of them over here, rather. They can delay the inevitable a little bit.
We've got a unit under attack. We've got a unit under attack.
On my way.
Okay, maybe we go.
We've got a unit under attack.
Hydraulics
engaged.
What do you need? Affirmative.
Snipers.
We've got a unit under attack.
Sniper. Affirmative.
Miss me?
Yes, sir.
Marauder, on my way.
We've got a unit under attack. A unit has been promoted, sir. Construction complete. Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Okay, let's...
What do you need?
Go ahead and build more turrets. I wish selecting the snipers over here went a little smoother. It really did not. I could have used those explosive barrels a little better.
On my way.
Marauder, online.
Hydraulics engaged.
We've got a unit under attack.
Engineers, now hear this. Roger that.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Ready here.
Construction complete.
Sir.
We've got a unit under attack. Construction complete. Unit has been promoted, sir.
Good. More flares. I feel like I should have this sniper over here helping or something, because he's not really getting experience over there. God, I was like, shoot the explosive barrels. They instantly cover the explosive barrels.
Need something perforated.
Okay, let's be safe and save again. We're halfway through the level. So far, so good.
What do you need?
Anytime now, bugs are gonna start coming from there. Even be overkill at this point over here. But that's okay. We'll do that. And maybe I'll even give them a second one. Oop, should have been... should have been paying attention over here. Now they're getting stomped. But also...
Alert.
The plasma grenadiers are on their way. Which means that this group right here is going to get obliterated real soon. I see, there's two turrets here now.
Sniper's We've got a unit under attack.
Need something perforated?
We've got a unit under attack.
Okay, things are getting kind of dire over here. Things are getting real dire.
Need something perforated.
On me.
Marauder, on my way. Hydraulics engaged.
Snipers here.
Alert.
Yep, so sorry. So sorry, fellas, but my snipers are no longer safe, so we're pulling them back. Means you're going to get chomped that much quicker. Still nothing over here. Were they just taken out? Surely not. But I guess we'll find out. Maybe those won't kick into the last 10 waves. Marauder, get out of there! Oh my god. Oh my god, Marine Raiders, you're gonna get my Marauder killed. So far, things are going as smoothly as they did before, though. I can't remember how many waves we got through last time. Maybe it was only like 24 or something? I don't remember. This one definitely has more waves, though. See, was removing the other units we could get over here Actually, I don't even remember what was available the first time. It feels like less, but maybe it's not.
Sir.
But I wonder if removing the other stuff is like a way to try and incentivize you to use the Marines instead. I'll never use the Marines. They cost too many points. Not worth it. Not worth it when I can just get a ton of snipers and just throw decoys around and let the other units fire more onto them as a result. Okay. Alright, I'm getting flashbacks. This side is gonna start getting plasma grenadiers as well, right? And I'm gonna have to run up there with my power suit troopers to keep them busy. But only after the other units are dealt with.
We've got a unit under attack.
That is a lot of plasma grenadiers.
You're looking for the A squad?
I'm doing my part. Where's the fight?
Moving up. Lock and load.
Move out. Watch your space.
Lock and load.
Let's get some more now.
You're looking for the A squad?
Moving up.
Lock and load.
You're looking for the A squad?
Move out. Watch your space.
Moving up.
Let's get some
more.
Where's the fight?
I feel like they definitely upped the number of plasma grenadiers, but the plan remains the same. I'm still wondering. I'm still sitting here wondering, like, when is... I feel like I'm wasting those units having them stand over there, but... I'm just having my fingers crossed that it's gonna pay off any round now. Like, maybe on round 20, they're gonna start coming from over here.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Is the wave, like, primarily? No, I was gonna say, like, I didn't even see anything else over here this time except for plasma grenadiers. It had me wondering. I was like, it's not just, like, all plasma grenadiers now, is it? Trying to save their ability. Yeah, for when the plasma grenadiers show up. But it looks like maybe They didn't show up on this side this time. And maybe the snipers will just take care of them. Oh, where is he firing? I guess it changed trajectories. It looked like he was just gonna shoot it into the water. Okay, it was wave 20. Now they're coming through here. We've got barely anything. A couple of...
Alert. Bug attack inbound. We've got a unit under attack. We've got a unit under attack.
Okay, they did it.
Need something perforated.
We've got a unit under attack.
Where do you need us? Yes, sir. Keep low.
We've got a unit under attack.
Snipers.
We've got a unit under attack.
Okay, that is a lot of plasma grenadiers it's sending our way now over here. These units, the Marine drop, they really should only be three. They should be the same cost as Mark IIs. Because, I mean, they're not necessarily better than Mark IIs. They have significant disadvantages. Like, sure, they have more units than the Mark IIs, but they don't have... They don't have those, like, grenade launcher barrages. Which is, like... A big difference. The Mark IIs can get jobs done that they can't.
We've got a unit under attack. 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 We've got a unit under attack.
Things are not going well for the units over here. But it could be worse.
What What do you need? Roger that.
Let's give him a turret.
Alert. Bug attack inbound. We've got a unit under attack.
Is this going to be a plasma grenadier round?
We've got a unit under attack.
You're looking for the
heat. It is.
Move out. Watch your space. Lock and load. Move out. Watch your space. Lock and load. Moving out. Move
construction
out.
Complete.
Watch
up
and load. Here comes.
Well, they'll die eventually.
Engineers, now here. Affirmative.
Oh, looks like this side took care of everything by themselves. Very good.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Where's the bug on the bounce?
You're looking for the
move out. Watch your space.
Snipers. Sir.
We've got a unit under attack. We've got a unit under attack.
Well, that sure ain't good. We definitely don't have a significant enough force over here to deal with these.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
I'm debating moving some of my other troops over there, but I don't want to have to do that unless I really have to. But you know what? Maybe I should.
Construction complete.
Engineers, now hear this. What do you need?
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
All right. Well, things are getting a bit more intense now. Let's hope that this is not a...
We've got a unit under attack.
Let's hope this is not a, a plasma grenadier wave. We've been spending so much time on the other sides, we've been neglecting this center one quite a bit. As a result, we have lost our, like, front line that was firing here, which is definitely not good, but...
We've got a unit under attack.
But things could be worse. Bringing the power suits over to this side definitely was a good call. All right. We're nearing the finish line, but things are getting a little scary.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Is this a plasma grenadier wave? The answer is yes, it is.
We've got a unit under attack. We've got a unit under attack.
Okay, all right, one more plasma grenadier wave complete.
We've got a unit under attack. Alert, alert, bug attack inbound.
We're on alert, the bug attacks are inbound. I lost my snipers over here. Didn't even notice. Oh man.
We've got a unit under attack.
Need something perforated.
Hurry up, go get healed.
Need something perforated.
Snipers.
Alert, bug attack inbound.
Okay, bug attack inbound. This one I presume is going to be a plasma grenadier round. Hit the wrong thing.
Under attack. We've got a unit under attack.
Come on, get rid of him.
We've got a unit under attack.
Oh my god, just in time. They almost died. Well, there. What the fuck? There goes my engineers, goddammit.
Tell us what to do. Stash your
tools. Fine, engineers, you're gonna go stand over here now. Okay, what about the center? Well, center has problems too. Well, things are going well enough, I suppose. Though we're about to lose our vision from this searchlight.
Sir. Ready?
Yes, sir.
Ready to move out. Watch for space.
Orders, Lieutenant.
Sir. Sir.
We've got a unit under attack. We've got a unit under attack.
Okay, we're hanging in there.
We've got a unit under attack. We've got a unit under attack.
Yes.
We've got a unit under attack.
Our steel bunker is finally starting to wither, unfortunately.
We've got a unit under attack.
But we only have one wave left anyways. Oh no, wait, that was it. We did win. Good job, troopers. Now get out. How rude. All right, we did it. Yeah, definitely tougher. Yeah, one of the things they did, there was units up here. They just deleted them. That way the bugs wouldn't get stuck over here. That definitely made it a lot tougher. It made it so that I had to split my forces between this side and this side. But yeah, all right, that's where I'm calling it. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.